Wait, is that like that? He was supposed to be the one to protect you. It was supposed to be him, not Ryan.
So you got to get up. Zeke, you got to live.
Oh, he got to getting up now.
He sure is, buddy.
Wait a minute.
He just froze right there.
Oh my god, we're here.
Said that.
I don't know if he's gonna get it. I don't think Zeke is gonna avoid it just for Falco's sake, you know?
He's fucking bigger than Falco.
What is he gonna do?
What was that?
It was because when Aaron did that,
I'm inheriting the beast to keep my family from being sent to
I don't think you're someone who would drag kids into this, man.
I'm not saying you should just lie down and die. Wait, so Falco's out of range of your screen.
What about the others then?
Lord Almighty, please. After that, kill one man for as many Eldians and Marlians as you want. It doesn't matter.
Fuck.
Just don't drag my brother back to this.
I don't know if he's willing to make that compromise.
Pain in that voice actor's voice.
Gabby.
Sorry?
Go!
And I was talking about in the previous episode.
Yeah, get
the
thing.
Margarita!
Hesitant, though. He is.
I see you!
Doesn't want to do it, but I think he will.
I want it!
Oh, yeah. Right.
You know what?
Spinal fluid and wine trick. Serious bullshit.
It's so crazy.
Oh man, Falco!
Here we go! They're doing the classic! Falco, his brother trying to cover him up, knowing that it's not going to work.
Look at that neck! Look at that neck!